There's no one like Herman Leonard. I categorize him as a painter with a camera. His eye, I've seen it happen, is so fantastic. He'll just click like that. And you look at it and you can't believe what you got.
Depth and the clarity of his work, and also the range of it. Like, he's been taking pictures for a very long time, so he's captured a lot of the history of the music. And his archive is extremely important to our music.
About it, that Miles Davis was the best photographic subject that I ever had in any category. His face was so interesting, it was almost impossible to take an uninteresting picture of this man. He didn't like being photographed. He didn't like the intrusion. He hated it, which is why I felt so privileged that he gave me the time.